first three, four, and over three, 3 minute rounds and an amateur mixed martial arts rules. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, please welcome Lewis Ridley! His opponent standing across the cage, fighting out of the red corner, please welcome Simeon Ottley! The referee joins the action, Mr. Simeon, stand by.
Challenge. We're here at Cedar Court in Bradford. Alexander King, Rich Kenny on commentary.
Oh yeah.
It's time of the night for some MMA action, isn't it?
Yeah, three threes, MMA division. Simeon Ottley in the black and white shorts, taking on Lewis Ridley. Go straight for the takedown. There's Ridley. Looking to pass immediately. Simeon holding him down, but then he's past side control now. Looking to isolate that arm, potentially take more on an arm bar there. Good scramble so far.
Really good. He's got the neck there.
That is a great fight. Great.
For control.
It's a really nice pass that as well from Lewis. He's got one hook in at the moment. Looks like he's got a single butterfly in. He's got that other. I don't know if he's trying to re-guard or if he's happy with it. No, he's going to re-guard. So Lewis currently on his back in Simeon's guard. Simeon looking to do a little bit of ground and pound. Lewis just tying up his arm at the moment.
Yeah, he's got that overhook on the left-hand side there.
So it is amateur race. So there's no elbows on the ground. So. Slightly harder within the guard to cause significant damage with just the hand. I mean, plenty possible, but not quite the same thing when you can put the forearm and elbow in someone's face. Simeon working really hard to pass the guard. Needs to be careful of that triangle. Because
yeah,
you can see there Lewis is working that left leg up to try and isolate and hit that triangle. Simeon keeping his hips low, but will need to keep his arm on that foot to prevent that. That is over now. There is a triangle there.
Yeah.
So you can create that angle. You need to grab on the shin as opposed to the ankle there.
Simeon
posting up, which is not necessarily the best idea when you're stuck in a triangle, but maybe looking to turn a corner and force those legs apart. Lewis looking for a little bit of room to work with, really. The arm's in there as well. Simeon posturing quite well, hips are in.
Out of
trouble now, which is good. Straight back on again, though. Struggling to actually complete and tie up that triangle.
He's going to get that instep.
He has now tied
knee.
That up. Went on the foot there, so he needs to get that knee onto the... onto the instep rather than foot, because there is space there. You can see it. There's quite a bit of daylight there, so Simeon can posture up. Somebody doesn't leave the arm behind. He should be able to kind of shuck his way out of that, which he is doing. Yeah, nice work there. He's done a really good job to hold his arms though. He goes to that north-south position at the moment. Knees on the Lewis's head at the moment. He goes full north-south now. Good place for Simeon at this point.
Yeah, I mean, both guys look happy to leave it on the ground as well, which is quite interesting.
Yeah, strong side control from Simeon at the moment as well. Plenty of skill on the ground from both guys. Good postures we saw from Simeon, and some good attacks coming from the bottom there from Lewis Ridley. Once again, this is when you realise that you'd really love to be sticking your forearm on someone's face and dropping those short elbows to cause some damage.
We've got three-minute rounds to work with here, so plenty of time to progress position on the ground.
Yeah, good pace so far. I mean, this all came as well from Lewis's actual takedown, didn't it?
Yeah, off a pretty stinging body kick as well.
Heavy hips there from Ottley.
Good hips actually on Ottley. He knows what he's doing there.
Solid control from this round, really.
Yeah.
A couple of hammer fist shots over the top, very nice. A few from the bottom there from Lewis as well.
Very strong first round there.
Opportunity could have been there. I don't know if you could see from this angle, unfortunately. But some good skills showed early by both guys.
Yeah, it'll be interesting to see if we're going to have a bit more action on the feet in the beginning of this round, or if they're happy to go back to a grappling exchange. Seems like both have a lot of skills in both those arenas. Oh, and a beautiful trip takedown.
Trip takedown and land straight in guard. Getting swept at the moment. It's got a good base there.
Really
that was
good.
A really nice sweep there from Lewis, but great work from Simeon. Really great work. He ended up back in half guard in half guard now. Lewis just looking to re-guard. Yep, he's got his hips through now, so he's re-guarded.
Excellent positional awareness from Simeon Ottley there in that scramble. So he got his hips right out of the way.
Lewis looking to elevate sweep now. He's got both butterflies in. Working hard as Simeon. Lovely guard pass there from Ottley as well. Straight inside control. Could be a long 3 minutes for Lewis if he doesn't get this scramble now.
It could, because we've seen Simeon's heavy top game in round one.
Ottley avoiding the pass to mount. Quite happy working inside control, making his man work, carrying that weight.
Ollie's laying in a little bit of a ground and pound from where he can. But he's careful.
He's sure, which is good.
Yeah, really. He's not giving up position in order to lay down some
that's
heavy
the right
fire.
Thing to do. You know, if you've got side control early, there's no rush. He's doing exactly the right thing. You know, he's tying his man up. He's getting him against the cage, working some shots. Lewis is trying really hard to create some separation. Needs a couple of big shots there as Simeon tries to ball through with his hips. Lewis gets some butterflies back. Oh, Nallery avoids a big right hand. Shots for the body now.
Nice.
Good knees for Simeon, coming back from Lewis now as well. Nice short inside leg kick there for Lewis as he eats. Unfortunately, he eats an uppercut through the middle. Solid knees as these guys are tying up. Lewis gets him against the cage. Lovely knee. Looking to struck a bit of posture work here and trying to open up some room for those knees again.
Really nice clinch work from both fighters, actually.
Yeah, doing really well. Can't quite see if the underhook's there on the right-hand side for Lewis. Looks like he might have an overhook out. Can you?
Can't quite see. No, he's working on an underhook now, so if he has both underhooks, could turn his man, couldn't he? There we go.
Yeah, I think Simeon's got both, though. Very nice counter takedown there from Lewis. His knees have gone, though. The good knees there.
Again.
Hammering those knees, not really. Face. This is absolutely grueling.
This is an absolute war, Rich.
Lewis using his head really well here. He's tucking that leg really nicely and sure. He's done a couple of inside short knees.
Yeah.
He had a really nice inside leg kick as well, did Lewis Ridley.
Going down for a single.
Down for the single. He's behind the knee, but only one hand comes back up top again. These guys are really putting on a hell of a pace.
It's a grueler, is this one?
It is, it's savage. Clinch work against the cage, good from both fighters, as we alluded to earlier. Al, create a little bit of separation, goes for the foot stomp. A couple of shots to end the round from both guys, short punches.
Very evenly matched pair of fighters, this, Rich. Great matchmaking, actually, for Combat Challenge.
Yeah, really, really good. Really good work. This is just the first of the Yams fights as
indeed.
Well. This is, you know, there's lots more still to come.
Plenty more to come.
Lewis keen to get after it, so he was like
working
forward there.
Side kick.
Simeon. Starting to see a little bit of looking a bit tireder is Ottley at this point, but powers his way to another trip takedown there in the centre of the cage, which is nice.
Indeed, I think you're right. I think Ottley is looking slightly more tired of the two fighters, but really with this level of work rate, I mean, it's no commentary on either guy's fitness.
No, they're both still working really well. Simeon's got the side control again, like he had at the start of the second round. He works really well in side control. He's got a really sort of tight low hip on that left hand side where he's just blocking any sort of chance for Lewis to get back through and re-guard. Nice bit of ground and pound now as well, short hammer fist.
We'll look to see if Odd looks to isolate the left arm of Lewis.
Exhausting being under the bottom of a guy who's just heavy pressure and unrelenting hammer fists, really. Those short punches doesn't seem like much, but no room for your head to move. They're quite concussive, they add up quite nastily.
Yeah, there's no place to move away from them, and they are scoring points in the eyes of the judges as well.
North-south there again, and Lewis just really struggling to re-guard now. He was really quick to re-guard in the first round.
He was, that's right. I wonder if fatigue is maybe
snapping in those hips around, but either that or, you know, maybe Simeon's adjusted and he's like keeping his hips much lower, not making as much room or leaving as much space as
there
in the first round.
Air between the two guys. I mean, he's absolutely pinning him down.
This is exhausting work.
I'm tired just watching it.
Yeah, I'm feeling for these guys right now, Al, because, you know, it looks like not much is happening, but Simeon doing really well to just stop Lewis from re-guarding. You can see him constantly bucking, trying to oopah, create some space so he can slide that knee through. And Simeon just really heavy on him, just weighing on his chest, weighing on his stomach, stopping him breathing. Just constantly working with Lewis from the bottom, trying to create some space, trying to re-guard, see if he can get some offense off. Simeon just wearing him out.
And Simeon's doing enough here to avoid any kind of stand-up from the referee as well, I would say.
Yeah, it's just hammering that left hand over and over again.
He doesn't really need to improve his position for where he is at the moment.
I mean, you're not going to do better than side control, you know, when you're constantly working some ground and pound. See, the nose is blooded now from Lewis as well. So the accumulation of a little bit of damage there from Ottley. Lewis just trying everything
he can, but he just can't.
Running on empty at this point in time, just eating shots, trying his best to weather some weather damage as best he can.
Heavy shots going
just
in.
Putting those hammer fists in at that left hand.
And if if you're Lewis Ottley, Rich, at this point, I mean, what are your options, really?
Yeah, this is it. Ridley's not got a lot of choice, has he? Like, he's doing everything he can. He's trying to create some space. He's trying to bridge, but we're sort of best part of 9 minutes into this now, and he's just had pressure in his face continuously for 9 minutes. And, you know, the last two rounds have started with basically 3 minutes of heavy side control. And,
yeah.
You know,
yeah, it's a toughie indeed. But I mean, as far as Simeon Ottley is concerned, he's got a game plan there and he has executed it to perfection.
Yeah, we've had two rounds there where he's tied up immediately early on and forced a trip takedown and basically worked enough for three rounds to just tire his man out and beat him up.
Yep.
Just like I said, a grueling and savage 9 minutes there.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of action, we go to our judges' scorecards. With a unanimous decision, your winner in the red corner.